Let's create a donut in Blender. Add a torus, open the properties, and set the minor radius to 0.5. Press Ctrl+2 to give it a subdivision surface modifier. Duplicate it, and in Edit mode, hold Alt, then press S to scale it. Go to Object, Quick Effects, and Quick Liquid. Select the base, give it Fluid Physics. Set the type to Effector, and increase the sampling substeps to 2. Select the box, increase the maximum resolution, then scroll down and check Mesh. Press Play and pause the timeline when you're happy. Select the fluid, go to Object, convert it to a mesh. Add a cube scaler down, adjust the faces, and give it a subdivision surface modifier. Select your icing, give it a particle system. Set it to hair, change the number to 500 and tick Advanced. Set the render as to object and select the sprinkle. Adjust the scale randomness, tick rotation and set the phase and phase randomness to the max. For the sprinkle, add an object info and hue saturation node. Connect the random to the hue and the color to the base color. I hope you've enjoyed and thanks for watching.